match. Is everybody aboard for the balloon ride?
Wait for me! I want to ride in the balloon too!
Come on, Pongo!
Oops! How about, excuse me. Can I just squeeze?
I'm sorry, Pongo, but there's no room for you.
Oh, drat. Well, have a good time, everybody.
Where are you going, Oswald?
Yes, yes. Aren't you coming with us?
No. We're going to keep Pongo company. Goodbye, everybody!
Bye!
Come on, Weenie. Let's go and cheer up Pongo.
Sigh.
Hi, Pongo.
Oswald! I thought you were going up in the balloon.
No, I'd rather go later. With you.
With me? Really? You too, Weenie?
Hey, do you want to go on the seesaw?
The seesaw? Okay.
Come on, Weenie. Now you sit on the other end, Pongo.
Okay.
Whoa! Now you go up, Pongo.
Oh, drat. I'm too big and heavy to seesaw with you. Drat, drat, drat. Oh, Oswald, I wish I had someone my size I could play with.
I've got a great idea. Come on, Pongo. There's Laverne, the elephant. She'd be the perfect match for you.
You're right, Oswald. She's just my size. But how can I get her to play with me?
Go up to her and say hello.
Oh, no. I couldn't do that. I hardly know her.
That's okay. Just say, hello, Laverne. I'm Pongo. You can do it.
Okay. I will. Hello, Laverne. I'm Pongo. Hello, Laverne. I'm Pongo.
Pongo, what happened?
I couldn't do it, Oswald. I'm too shy.
I've got another idea. Come on, Pongo. Let's see which way Laverne goes. Okay, Pongo. If you run down this street and around the corner, you'll bump straight into Laverne.
Okay. Then what?
Then you can say, oops, excuse me, Laverne.
That's a good idea, Oswald. And then what?
And then you can say hello. Now hurry up.
Oops. Excuse me, Laverne. Oops. Excuse me, Laverne. Oops. Excuse me, Henry.
Pongo? What happened?
I bumped into Henry instead of Laverne.
Are you okay, Henry?
Yes, I'm fine. My feathers are just a little ruffled. What's all the commotion, Oswald?
Pongo wants to be friends with Laverne. I told him just to go up and say hello to her, but he's too shy.
Maybe you should give her chocolate and flowers.
Ooh, that's a good idea, Henry.
Then let's go and get some. Thanks, Henry. Here she comes. When she walks past, just say, "These are for you, Laverne."
Okay. These are for you, Laverne.
Howdy, Pongo. Golly tamale, those are pretty flowers. And they smell super sweet.
Do they? Choo!
Pongo, what happened?
I sneezed. Oh, drat.
What's with all the sweets and treats, Oswald?
Pongo wants to be friends with Laverne. I told him to just go up and say hello to her, but he's too shy.
I know. Maybe if Laverne sees you playing ball and having fun, Pongo, she'll want to play with you too.
That's a good idea, Daisy.
Can we borrow your ball?
No problemo.
Thanks, Daisy. There she goes. Now I'll throw the ball to you, and when Laverne sees you having fun, you can say, "Do you want to play with me, Laverne?"
Okay. Do you want to play with me, Laverne? Do you want to play with me, Laverne?
Okay, Pongo. Here it comes.
Oh, boy. I got it. I got it.
Oh, my gosh. Pongo, what happened?
I tripped. Oh, drat.
You know, Pongo, maybe you should just go up to her and say hello. If you should see someone you'd like to know, just step up cheerfully and say hello. Just wear a friendly smile and say hello. You could say howdy do or hi diddly ho. There's a lot of ways for you to start the show. So plant a little seed and watch it grow. It's easy to succeed. Just say hello.
But I'm too shy. I'll never have anyone my size to play with. Oh, drat. Double drat. Sigh.
Look, Weenie. Laverne must have finished all of her peanuts.
Hello, down there.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Pongo, it's our turn to ride in the balloon. Come on.
Oh, all right.
Wait here, Pongo. We'll be right back.
Okay. Oh.
I'd like a bag of peanuts, please. Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this peanut doing here?
Oh! Whoopsie!
Hello, Laverne. I'm Pongo.
Hello, Pongo.
I said hello.
It looks like you found the perfect match, Pongo. Have a good trip.
But aren't you coming with us?
We'll wait for the next ride.
Well, I...
Oh! It's so nice to meet you, Pongo. I've heard so much about you. I can